Your MacDon FlexDraper has a unique three-section frame with a two-section reel. The reel's ability to move with the frame of the header means that a very tight reel-to-cutter bar clearance is maintained. The minimum reel height clearance is the distance between the cutter bar and the reel when the hydraulic reel lift cylinders are all the way down. This clearance is factory set and checked by your MacDon dealer during the pre-delivery inspection. If you feel your reel is not lowering far enough to clear crop off your cutter bar effectively, or your reel fingers are being damaged from contact with your cutter bar, this video will show you how to check and adjust reel height clearance. Park your combine and header on level ground. Unlock your header wing balance. Lift your header slightly and place two large blocks under the header just inboard of each flex point on the cutter bar. Lower your header and observe that the blocks are causing the header to frown. The blocks have to be large enough to cause the header to frown fully. A full frown represents the condition in which the reel and cutter bar are closest at the flex points. Move your reel fore aft to position number 5 on the right-hand side support arm. Lower your reel and hold the down button to ensure that all three cylinders are in phase and have lowered completely. Turn off your combine. Now check your reel to cutter bar clearance at 4 positions on the header. These positions are either end of the header and at both flex points. Spin the reel so that a tine tube is as close to the cutter bar as possible. Pull the finger closest to the measurement point straight and measure the distance between the fingertip and the top of the guard. This distance should be 20 millimeters or 3/4 inch at each of the 4 measurement points. Should adjustment be required, there is a place on each of the 3 reel lift cylinders to adjust your reel minimum height clearance. For both end cylinders, you extend or lower the minimum position by loosening off the clevis locking bolt and turning the cylinder rod. Turn the rod out of the clevis to raise the minimum height and into the clevis to lower the minimum height. For the center, you raise and lower the minimum height by adjusting the center arm lift cylinder stop. First, loosen off the jam nut, then turn the adjustment nut counterclockwise to raise the reel or clockwise to lower the reel. Tighten the jam nut when you are finished. Setting your minimum reel height clearance too low will result in your reel fingers contacting your knife and being cut off. Periodically check for any evidence of contact and adjust clearance as required. Thank you for watching this video and for your purchase of a MacDon FlexDraper. If you require further assistance, consult your operator's manual, contact your local MacDon dealer, or contact MacDon directly.